healthcare workers on the front lines, saving lives during this pandemic.
And they're tired. We're all tired. This has been not a sprint, but a marathon.
Wednesday, they tell you their story about the people they saved and their own loved ones lost.
COVID-19 killed my aunt. She was only 55 years old. That one really hurt.
How saving people is more than just a life. It's a reward.
We do this because we choose to.
Fighting for life. Wednesday on KFOX 14 News at 9.